So you've been trying to use Stable Diffusion to generate that awesome anime picture, and you've been trying prompts like this. You get a picture like this and you think, something's a bit off about the picture, like the contrast isn't too great, it looks a bit grey, the colours are all washed out. How do we make this better? And you try something like, I don't know, you try to push the quality up by putting in quality tags because that's what you found on the internet, and you hit generate again, but you just get something that looks almost the same, something feeling a bit dead about the picture. Now, there's an easy way to make your images look 10 times better, 100 times better even, and that is to use negative prompts, a very specific negative prompt. Behold the secret technique. Low quality, worst quality. It removes low quality and worst quality out of the equation, improving your image. So if we hit generate, let's see how this works. There we go, miles better. Miles better already. There's a way to make it even better, and that is to emphasize these prompts by putting them inside brackets and adding a number to multiply the effect. And you get something like this. Now, the awesome thing is you can just keep going. It may not necessarily make it better, but make sure you don't go overboard with the numbers or you'll get some truly cursed images. Now, the interesting thing about the negative prompts is it actually improves the output so much that you can generate images without prompts at all. There we go. Awesome image. Trying again with another seed. Awesome. Please like and subscribe if you like my stuff. I have some interesting stuff planned for my next videos. Thanks. Bye.